So there you have it, some of the slippery history of RVA on ice on the Kanawha Canal. Mark Holmberg, CBS 6 News.